Hark, a martial sound is heard, the march of soldiers, fifing, drumming, eyes are starting, hearts are stirred for bold recruits, the brave are coming, ribbons flaunting, feathers gay, the sound and sights are surely thrilling, dazzled village youths, the day will crowd to take the Saxon shilling. Whose spirits will not bow in peace to parish tyrants longer, ye who wear the villain brow, and ye who pine in hopeless hunger, fools without the brave man's faith, all slaves and starvelings who are willing to sell themselves to shame and death, accept the fatal Saxon shilling. Go to find mid crime and toil the doom to which such guilt is hurried. Go to leave on Indian soil your bones to bleach, accursed and buried. Go to crush the just and brave whose wrongs with wrath the world are filling. Go to slay each brother slave or spurn the bloodstained Saxon shilling. Irish hearts, why should you bleed to swell the tide of British glory, aiding despots in their need whose chains are green so oft a gory? None save those who wish to see the noblest kill the meanest killing, and the true heart severed from the free will take again the Saxon shilling. Irish youths, reserve your strength until an hour of glorious duty, when freedom's smile shall cheer at length the land of bravery and beauty. Bribes and threats, so heed no more, let not but justice make you willing to leave your own dear island, sure for those to send a Saxon shilling.